New pizza restaurant will soon be setting up shop on the Magic City's West End.
Rimrock Mall marketing manager Darren Olson confirms Blaze Pizza will move into the Paris Nails and Spa location next to Starbucks on 24th Street West. Now, the restaurant, which has some 250 locations across the nation, offers build-your-own pizza with fresh-made dough and local ingredients.
Olson tells us this will be the first Blaze Pizza location here in Montana. And demolition on the old Kmart building, located at 24th and Central on the city's West End. Apparently, something new is on the horizon there. Winco is set to build a new grocery store at that site, which will take place later this year. You see the new chain link fence up around the property. Mm-hmm.